Look at me.
Look at me.
Healthy.
Look at me.
Look at me.
Beauty.
Look at me.
Look at me.
Unique.
Look at me.
Look at me.
Beauty assist.
Hey guys, welcome to Lip Locker Roast Tour. I am here with, what's your name, makeup artist?
Najee Naiba.
Najee. Najee, how old are you?
I'm 16 years old.
She is a 16-year-old makeup artist. When did you start doing makeup?
I had to be like 13 years old. And I started, like, I was still in my sister's makeup. And my mom was like, why are you still in their makeup? Like, they're not your complexion. Because one is dark and then the other one is like brown. So my mom was like, why are you still in their makeup? And I'm like, because, like, I was finding the lightest shades out their makeup. I'm like, let me find the lightest shade. And then she finally got me my own makeup kit, and I was on ever since.
Ever since then. Mm-hmm. So what do you love most about doing makeup?
I love, like, the blending. Like, you would think that I like to do, like, lighter girls' makeup, but I love to do darker girls' makeup. Yes, I love it. Like, I love the chocolate girls.
That's right. Melanin is in. So after you got into makeup, and so when did you actually start, like, thinking about becoming a makeup artist and doing other people's makeup?
I was, like, practicing on myself, and I kept making makeup. I kept making, watching makeup tutorials on YouTube. That's how I learned how to do it. I was, like, watching all these makeup videos. And then my mom was, like, she kept asking me to do hers. As a matter of fact, she wouldn't let me do hers at first. And I kept telling her, I'm like, Mom, that's not how you do it. I would sit over there and I would just criticize her. I'd be like, Mom, nope, wrong step. Like, I would tell her everything was wrong. And she was like, all right, well, you do it. I did her face and she was like, oh, JJ, you do it. You can do it. She was all hyped. So I'm like, then after that, I just started doing everybody, my sister's makeup, family members' makeup, any friends that would come over, I was doing their makeup and I just was on going.
After that. So what made you start branching out, becoming your own brand, making your own business, and branching out to the general public?
My mom, because at first I was nervous. I'm like, I'm young. Nobody gonna come get their makeup done by me. Like, who wants, like, who gonna come get their makeup done by, I was, what, 14, 15? Mm-hmm. I'm like, I think I was 15 years old when I first started. Probably 14, about to turn 15. And my mom was like, Najee, this is what you have to do. This is what they do. And I just was like, all right. And then I was nervous, and then she just kept pushing me and pushing me and pushing me. And then I was like, all right, I got to do this. But and then after that, I just was on.
You just was on. Mm-hmm. So now you have, like, a whole passion for it. It's your business. It's thriving.
Yeah.
What has been, like, your biggest project, or the project just made you feel like, wow, this is what I'm supposed to do?
Working with Fashion Week. I was in Fashion Week. Ooh, I think it was New York Fashion Week.
Really?
New York Fashion Week, yeah.
Are 16 years old and you know already worked in New York Fashion Week.
I was like, oh yeah, because everybody was all hyping me up. They like, you 16? I'm like, yeah, I'm like, no, actually, I was 15 years old.
You was 15?
I was 15 years old.
Wow.
I just turned 16. Yeah, I was 15 years old, so.
That is so dope. Mm-hmm. So what are your goals as far as how far you want to take makeup artistry to?
I need to get my hands on somebody, like, big. I think that's every makeup artist's goal, but that's,
That's
my goal.
So that's your goal.
So yeah.
So you know what you gotta do. You gotta get in them DMs and Instagram.
Mm-hmm, yeah, I gotta start reaching out to a lot of people. But first, it started off, I was a makeup artist. So I'm like, dang, like, I can't just be a makeup artist. Like, I gotta expand this to something else. And then I was like, all right, now I'm gonna be a lash technician.
So you do lashes as well.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm a lash technician.
So y'all hear that? She does lashes as well. Nice. And which lashes do you do?
Individuals.
Okay.
Yeah.
So she does the mink lashes, she gets your eyebrows done.
So after that, I was like, I can't just do makeup and eyelashes. I gotta add something else. Then I start doing the eyebrow tinting.
Okay.
And now my next thing is, like, what am I gonna do next? Like, that's what I'm on now. Just trying to perfect, like, the makeup, the lashes, and the eyebrows so I can, like, add something on.
And keep going and growing.
Yeah, I got an idea, but that's for me.
That's for you. Listen, yeah. don't talk about it. Just be about it.
Right.
Whatever you want to do, just put it in the works and start putting it in motion, and I'm sure everything is going to work out for you.
Yes, it is.
What are your experiences that you have had dealing with the public and being so young?
I get like people, they think that like I've had a client before. I can talk about this?
Yeah.
Okay, I've like had like clients before like think that I was like a, like I don't know if they thought I was a joke or like a game. Like they'll like be like ask me like what's the stuff that I use, like oh like what you use, like you wouldn't go to anybody else and ask and them like what do you use. So you know it's like, do you think this is like a game?
Right.
Yeah, so with them people I'll just like call my mom up here and tell her mom
the security I need you to come up here real quick.
I'll text my mom and be like, mom, because usually I don't want her in here at all because I got my own space. She got me an apartment so that I can run my business out my apartment.
Oh, that's what's so,
up. They'll walk up to me and be like, yeah, because I'm going to pay you, like I'm gonna pay you because I want to support you. It's like, I know you're gonna pay me, like because I'm not doing anything for free for you. So
why would they not pay you? You're receiving a service. Why would they not pay you?
Yeah, that's their favorite line. Like, I don't know what's that all about. They'll be like, yeah, because I'm going to pay you. I'd be like, I know you're going to pay me. Like, but I try to keep them people, like, far away from me. I don't know. Like, I don't like to try to chase every client. Like, I don't like to.
You don't have to. Your work is going to speak for yourself. You definitely don't have to chase it.
Yeah,
because as you progress and keep going, they're going to start chasing you. Mm-hmm. So you're not going to have to chase them.
Yeah, I feel like they'll put me in like a wrong direction because then I'll start getting type of clients that I don't want near me at all.
Exactly. That's why the non-fundable deposits is definitely the way to go. Because now everybody's doing that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, like a holding fee or an appointment.
They realizing that time is money now. Is really, really big. Like, don't play with nobody else's time.
Stand up like a soldier, baby. Yeah, I know you been like that. Gun it like a holster, baby. Show them say you're wicked like that. We live where the war is raging. Chasing our crazy dreams. Hoping that the bridge won't cave in. So now we'll let it all go free.
So what should we look forward to come with Najee Naima in the future?
I plan on being somewhere far from Philly. And
you want to leave Phily?
Yeah, I don't want to live here for the rest of my life. I want to like have something in the store where you can go buy. That's one of my biggest goals. I want to have something.
And what type of product you think?
It's going to be something with the face. I know for a fact it's going to be something with the face. I don't know if it's going to be a facial product or
something.
Some makeup. I know for a fact I'm going to have some makeup products out, but it's going to be something else other than that too.
Gotcha.
Thing. I really want that. That's on the top of the list.
Product in store, top 2020. Mm-hmm. So we definitely gonna look out for that. What are your other goals?
So my goal is to have a built-in. I want a built-in and I want my store.
So you want a store?
Yeah, I want a beauty store, everything in it, hairstylists, makeup artists, nails. I want it to be like one stop, you get it all done. And I actually don't want to work in there, but I want to like show
you
my face.
You want to manage it.
Yeah, I want to show my face sometimes. So when I do come, like everybody's hyped to get like if I am there, like it's probably gonna be like a Friday, like I'm there, and like I'll probably be like having Like, I'll probably be like, oh, I'm here doing lashes today. So, you know, everybody's going to try coming there because they hype to get their lashes done.
Gotcha.
By me. So, that's number one. And then I want my food truck to be right outside there.
Okay, the food truck.
The food truck right outside of it. I want, I'm deciding on what I want. I don't know if I want it to be burgers right outside of it. So the money is just like going in a circle.
Everywhere.
Like, yeah.
So why you eat while you wait mm-hmm. and put that money towards me.
Yeah.
Baby, yeah, I know you been like that. Got it like a holster, baby. Show them say you're wicked like that. We live where the war is raging, chasing our crazy dreams, hoping that the bridge won't cave in. So now we'll let it all go free. Give me the thing, I'll make me rockin' at a dance. Give me the thing, I'll make me rockin' at a dance. Man, she don't like stepping at a dance. Give me the thing, I'll make me rock, 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 rock. Give me the thing, I'll make me rockin' at a dance. Give me the thing, I'll make me rockin' at a dance.
Before we get out of here, what would you like to say to the people?
Thank you everyone for watching, and make sure you follow me on Instagram and book with me at najnaima.mua.
Baby, yeah, I know you been like that. Got it like a holster, baby. Show them say you're wicked like that.